China opens its first cross-sea bullet train with a speed of 350 km per hour and covers a distance of 277 km.